guy sits right on the front row pew with all the other people who think God's salvation's handed out first come, first serve. All that know him says he's rude, but he thinks he's a righteous dude, and we're all fairly certain one day he's gonna get what he deserves. When Sunday morning rolls around, there is no doubt he can be found at the front door of the church for the weekly gripping grin. With a smile that would light up hell itself, he pulls his kindness off the shelf, and when the preacher's young wife passes by, he says, "Now, brother, that's a sin." He's got one thing on his mind, it ain't salvation, though each Sunday morning finds him just in kind. When the roll is called up yonder, if you think you hear his name, if I were you, I believe I'd find a different line. He's a Christian of a different sort, because he sees religion more as sport, and he can recite the good book when it suits his need. He's been known to support most any cause, from homeless folks to Santa Claus. That is, of course, if you feel inclined to meet the going fee. He's got one thing on his mind, it ain't salvation, though each Sunday morning finds him just in kind. When the road is called up yonder, if you think you hear his name, if I were you, I believe I'd find a different line. Yeah, when the